Alright. See if this new live split setup works. It should also now be a comparison for the split I just did compared to my best split, my gold split. My only problem now is that I don't know which one is compared to my best and which one is compared to my personal best. I'm pretty sure left is compared to PB. Too early. I don't know why I did that. I guess we'll see how it works out in the escape. I heckin' love doing that. I love that enemy that spawns right there. It's my favorite. Okay, that wasn't so bad. God damn, I did have an amazing pizza escape in my last run. Died to RSS. Wow, okay. Oh my gosh, fuck you. Okay, you're not supposed to go that way anyways. Not the best peppermint I've ever had. Far from it, in fact, but... it'll do. Yeah, so the one in the middle is the one that's compared to my gold. Not sure how big a fan I am of this. Dude, how do you miss that twice? You're inside of it. I heckin' love going down in this game. I love accidentally doing ground pounds into the things. Dude, come on. Really not that hard to jump. Holy shit, I was already done with Agent Cheese. What? How's my gold that good? And I also did have an amazing Agent Cheese in my last run. Like... actually hitting power bombs. That's a nice little change of pace. Okay. That sucks. I lost my momentum. Alright, if that was a gold, then I don't know what the fuck that middle time is. I'll be honest. Oh, maybe, you know what it is? It's probably how far behind I am. Or, assuming my best segments. So yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted, but, okay, that sucks. I guess that's just where that will be for now. I'll just ignore it. Kinda sucks. Okay. Okay, it's a run. What? Why'd you do that? You're supposed to bounce off of him. I really need to learn that section. I do it really slowly. We take those, I guess. I don't know what happened there. Don't ask. It looked cool though. No! Why are fastballs doing that now? Pain. Look. What is happening? What the fuck? Dude, why the fuck? What is this graveyard? Graveyard sucks. Dude, I lost 10 seconds on that fucking graveyard, holy shit. Brown splits, they need to exist. Worst split you've ever had. Not the best fun farm in the world. A lot of not goodness in it. A lot of not very good at all in this, to be honest. Fucking bonk. It's not terrible. Just had some Mort hiccups. Why am I doing that? Why do I keep doing that on fast food saloons specifically? Why am I trying to RSS into Fast Food Saloon? That was me. That was my end, don't worry. Go through the door, you asshole. Dude, how does that keep happening? What the fuck? It's so fucking easy! It's so easy! I was holding it. Screw you. Bro, this sucks. I mean, that felt good. That felt really good. Comparatively. And it was. God damn, that new strat is way faster. Holy. Because even a bad one was faster than my pretty decent vigilante. Although it was somehow 30 seconds slower than my best, so. Oh, no, no, no. That middle number doesn't matter, right? Alright, let's see if we get lucky today. Nice. Got lucky on the first one. Alright, that was supposed to be an uppercut, but okay. Fuck you. Wow. Wrong place at the wrong time. I heckin' love when that happens. Really? So jank, man. Look through the door. Okay. God damn. That didn't feel like a gold, but I guess it was. That was so bad. Why did I do that? Why did I jump? I know you're just... I literally joke that that's just holding right simulator. And I jumped. Okay. We take those. ignore my jump, I guess. Okay, I meant to kick there, but I forgot to press up. Really?
Really?
That makes sense. That wasn't really the best gnome forest. Could have been better. Okay, ignore my jump. See how it is. Freaking doing. I wouldn't be surprised if I'm losing time in this level. I really shouldn't be missing that. Freaking hit lag. That was a gold. All right. I'd like for them to read my inputs. That'd be nice. Something about taunts. I don't know what it is, but it really likes to read the inputs, or to eat the inputs of taunts. I had a pretty decent noise in my PB. So, here's hoping. Don't pogo. Nice. You're gonna fucking kill the guy. You're living! He's living! Holy! That noise fight, though. That might be the best noise fight I've ever had. Really? I've had a better noise fight than that. Maybe just like RNG or something. That was a crazy good noise fight. Oh, why does that always happen? Like specifically on this level, on that door. He just does a slide instead of going through. That didn't kill you. Roll under that to avoid lag. For some reason I lag whenever I break all those blocks while standing up. with me. Okay. Feels like a pretty decent big city. Not perfect, but decent. Yeah, it was worse. But that's kind of expected. Let's not be dumb on this level. I'm tired of being dumb on this level. Well, I kind of went for something there. Yeah, screw that room. Hell yeah! Yes. Yes. Just realized I was a little close to the wall there. Ah, he went the other way. I do not know how I didn't get hit there. Please. Alright, that was good. That was pretty good. I don't know how I'm losing time here. I didn't have a great Big Pepino in my PB. Oops. That was the wrong button. I don't know how I had... lost time there. I don't know how I keep getting damaged there. That's sad. I have to try so hard to remember that in 100%. And now I have to try so hard to remember not to do that in any percent. It never ends. don't know how I messed that up. Apparently I had a really bad Peppy Bot in my PB. So we'll see. Great. I guess I also had a bad one in this PB if it's exactly the same. I say this PB. We'll see. I had a really good pizza face in my PB, so like, honestly, that's the reason I even PB'd in the first place. It's because of how good my pizza face was. So, yeah. I'm scared of the day that I missed that in a run. Joking? Why did that not climb up? I was not on the ground. I'm losing time here. It's okay. I'm really good at this level when it doesn't matter at all, and I'm really bad at this level when it counts. Wasn't that bad though. I had a good DMOS, so I'm probably gonna lose time here. Well, no. That's not true. I'll just play better. Lol. That was extremely tight. I Alright. I had a good DMOS, but that one's better. It's not even faster at that point. Hi. That sucks. Alright, if I could have like a really good pizza face, that would be pretty cool. Please. It was a little bit sloppy, but still not bad. I didn't think that hit me. Jesus. That's a tough one.
planet.
He grabbed the thing in the middle of the cutscene. That's pretty funny. At least I didn't miss Gus. I held left! Ah! How? Explain! Losing time here, definitely. How much? I do not know. Okay. Ah, Gus! Can you fucking not, Gus? That was an awful phase 3. It wasn't even because of phase 1, it was because of phase 3. How? Oh my gosh. Got to jump over the banana. Dude, this sucks. I was so far ahead. Now it's gonna be like barely anything. Oh god. Especially after that. I mean, surely I'm not losing 35 seconds here, though. Fucking ground pound, please. Nice! Ah, that pizza face was really sad. That could have been a 111, but oh well. Still a PB.